Let's see his ported Bollworm under a macro lens.